484th number one of all time was rather a unique one and a strange one as well. It was Anika, a doctor's wife from Scotland with Japanese blood.